Hi everyone, how's it going? Search Sue here. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to create a macOS Mojave USB boot disk. Straight to the demo. So let's get started. Before we begin with some prep work, it should be mentioned that macOS Mojave is compatible with the following Mac models shown here. Furthermore, make sure you've already done a backup of your Macintosh disk using, for example, Time Machine before proceeding. With all that out of the way, let's begin with some prep work. 1. You're logged in with an admin account on your Mac. 2. You have at least an 8GB blank USB 2.0 or 3.0 disk. 3. Have a downloaded copy of the installer for macOS 10.14 Mojave Beta or the official release when available this fall, and that is located in the applications folder. macOS Mojave Beta is available for download from Apple's developer program by buying an annual membership. A free public beta preview is currently available for download via Apple's beta software program. And when officially released this fall, macOS Mojave will be available from the Mac App Store as a free download. 4. Open TextEdit and format the document as plain text. 5. Copy and paste the following one-line terminal command, which I've included in the description of this video, in the plain text document. Now, with all the prep work taken care of, let's begin creating the USB boot disk installer. Insert your USB disk in an available socket and note the name. In my case, the name of the USB is USB1. From the text document created earlier, replace name of USB disk with the name of your USB disk. Final steps: open terminal and copy and paste the one-line terminal command from the text document, followed by the return key. You'll then be asked to enter your admin password, and after pressing the return key, the creation of the macOS Mojave USB boot disk installer will begin. I'll just time-lapse it from here. In my case, using a USB 3.0 disk, it took just under 2 minutes to complete. And for a USB 2.0 disk, it took just over 30 minutes to complete. And that's all there is to it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so. And don't forget to hit that bell icon to be notified of the next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace!